There was a tree planted for a purpose. One day it would be so great. The years went by so fast. The branches began to grow. There came a day the tree was cut down to the ground. It was carved into a cross, designed for the Son of God. Streets and up a hill, carried by the Creator, those precious drops of blood dripping down the wooden cross. The weight of the world brought him to the ground, but that did not hinder him. As the Son of God cried out, he cried.